What went wrong today by Garcia?
First half, I think it was not good from our side. I would not say they kill us in the first half, because I think it's quite even, but the two goals they get are too easy.
Mm-hmm. On the corner, do you think it was a fault?
Yeah,
for the goal?
Sure, it's a fault. I just saw it again, and he goes totally in my back. I'm really in front of him. I come with high speed in front of him, and he goes in my back, and I think it's clearly a fault.
Mm-hmm. I heard from Dries Wouters in the dressing room, and Hannes Wolff was very angry.
Yeah, I understand. That's how you be. You will be as a coach when you work so hard with a team and they don't perform, especially not in the first half. And it was the same in the first half in Antwerp. So of course he was angry. I think it was really okay. But I think we stepped up a little bit in the second half. But when you're down 2-0, it's tough.
Mm-hmm. Do you think the team believe in the last quarter, because Genk strikes and keeps striking?
Yeah, we really tried with everything we had. We fall a good goal from Seba, and from there, we put every player in the box almost, and then they scored the 3-1. If we lose 2-1 or 3-1, it doesn't matter.
Mm-hmm. Next game in Kortrijk, how do you look to the game?
Yeah, we're looking forward. Incredible, important game. Will be really, really important. And we just have to talk about this game, get it over.